Our college is Vidyasagar Evening College. It has started its journey in the second quarter of the last century as the first commerce teaching college in India. With time, it has grown up more than half a century old. It has established itself as a separate independent college under the supervision of a separate administrative body. Now with the new building, we have developed a better infrastructural facility, like we have a well-equipped seminar room with smart board facility, a library with automation and internet facility. The whole campus is under CCTV surveillance. We have automatic fire alarm, solar panel, a herbal garden in the rooftop, a computer workstation for the students and all the science faculty. We have drinking cold and filtered drinking water facility in all the floors of the building. The main focus is on NSS program. They are active throughout the whole year, and in summer they organize NSS special camp to work with the slum dwellers. The faculty is also very progressive. Apart from regular college teaching, they are involved in postgraduate teaching in the home university and also in other universities around Calcutta, like the University, Kollani, Jadavpur. They are also regularly organized in-house seminars and also interdisciplinary seminars at state level, sometimes at the national level, and of course once in a while in international level.
In pursuit of this mission, the college has gone through an uninterrupted surge of expansion. True to the philanthropic spirit of Vidyasagar, the founder of the college, the teaching and the non-teaching staff are tireless in exploring new avenues of growth and making the functioning of the college more responsive to the needs of the student. Presently, besides offering honours and general courses in commerce, the college offers undergraduate courses in humanities and science subjects, with honours in Bengali, English, political science, geography, mathematics, physics, and physiology. The college has also become a study center of postgraduate courses in geography as well as dietetics and community nutrition management DCNM under the Directorate of Distance Education, Vidyasagar University, from the 2014-15 academic sessions. This esteemed institution aims not for quantitative but qualitative growth. Gyan, Tyag, Seva. Knowledge, sacrifice, and service. The three words that sum up the motto of the great Pandit Ishwar Chandra Vidyasagar is also the motto of this college and of humanity as a whole.